The final games of the group stage in this year's Asian Cup get underway as the Kyrgyz Republic take on Oman in a do-or-die match in Group F. Oman picked up their first point in a goalless draw with Thailand in their last game, while the Kyrgyz Republic are yet to register after back-to-back losses. Both teams can still qualify, but they'll have to win here today to stand any chance. A draw means both teams will go home. The team new to the Kyrgyz Republic, Akhmatov and Merk, are both suspended after red cards against Saudi Arabia, but captain Tamerlan Kozubayev takes his place at centre-back. For Oman, Branko Ivankovic names an unchanged side, apart from Abdulrahman, who comes in to replace Issam Al-Sadi. The first corner goes to Oman, and it's into a pack of players. Tokatayev trying to clear it, and did that cross the line? A chaotic start to the game, but VAR had a look at this and it will be allowed to stand. Mohsen Al-Ghassani with the vital touch to put Oman into an early lead. And Oman with that advantage. At the other end, Kojo feeds it into Batakanov. He makes a foray into the penalty area before setting up Muzabekov. And it's high and over the bar, but it was a good opportunity for the Kyrgyz Republic around the half-hour mark as they try and find a way back into this game. It's a ball through for Kojo to chase. Mamraliev is arriving at the back post. It'll come through to him, but the touch is heavy and it gets away from him. It was fired across with pace and it came to him at an awkward height, and another chance goes begging. So we go into half-time with Oman ahead. And Kyrgyzstan will have to come out and show what they've got in this second half. And they do that straight away with the ball into Kojo. He meets it with a fine header. Did he make his run a little bit too early? Indeed, VAR will cancel this one out. And it remains 1-0 to Oman. And into the 66th minute. Salah's defence splitting pass puts in Abdulrahman. And Tokatayev is there to tip it round the post. At full stretch, he makes a brilliant fingertip save. Oman close to getting that insurance goal they desperately need. From that shot, the short corner, one from the training ground, comes out to Arshad Al-Alawi, fires it in, and Tokatayev is there again, making a string of superb saves, making up for that earlier error at the beginning of the game with some brilliant goalkeeping. Into the 80th minute, the Kyrgyz Republic with a hopeful ball forwards for Kojo to chase. Ibrahim's come, but he hasn't cleared, and this will fall to Kojo, and he passes it into the back of the net to level the score. It's an unbelievable mix-up in Oman's defence, and it could prove catastrophic. Kojo nipping in to score his second goal of the competition and set up a grandstand finale. As Oman pour forwards, they need another goal. Another save from Tokatayev. Salah, with the defence backing off, shifts it onto his right foot. The whipped shot is brilliantly pushed round the post. And from a corner, Oman with everyone forwards. Issam Al-Sabi rises highest, and it's inches away from the winner. And it's the last roll of the dice now for Oman. It's down the right-hand side. It's crossed in, and it's blocked by Brausman. Al-Sabi's header again. But the chance has gone, and the game will finish 1-1. It's the result neither side wanted, meaning elimination from the Asian Cup. Oman got the early lead and had plenty of chances to put the game to bed, but they couldn't find a way past Tokatayev. And at the other end, another goalkeeping error allowed Kojo in to break Oman's heart. These teams' despair is Indonesia's joy as they claim the final qualifying spot for the round of 16.